Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Brian with Superman's Comics in collaboration with comicbookinvest.com. And in this video, I'm going to give you my weekly picks for new comic books that are coming out Wednesday, February 20th, 2019. Now, if you're new to my channel, I do a lot of comic and pop culture related videos, so please consider subscribing. We got a lot of great books this week. If you're a fan of Wolverine, there's a bunch of Wolverine titles, a bunch of great incentive variants, and some of my favorite indie titles are coming out this week. So let's get into the video. Anthem number one. We kick this week off with the title that's the prequel to the hit video game by BioWare. When Kismet's family is ambushed while traveling between settlements, the young boy is rescued by one of the exosuit-clad warriors known as Freelancers. Now an orphan, it's up to him and his adoptive sister, Janie, to build a future for themselves and humanity on a planet filled with danger. Aquaman number 45. Here we have the origin of Aquaman's most dangerous foe, Nama. There's a regular Robson Rocca cover. There's also a regular price variant by Cully Hamner. Batman number 65. This is part 3 of the story arc, The Price. It's kind of a regular Chris Burnham cover. There's also a regular price variant by Jeffrey Allen Love. Catwoman number 8. What is it they say about house guests and bad fish? How they both start to stink after a couple of days? Well, Oswald Cobblepot has been hanging around Catwoman's new city, and Selina Kyle has been holding her nose far too long. It's going to have a regular Joel Jones cover. There's also a regular price variant by Tony S. Daniel. Justice League number 18, The Legion of Doom returns as the history of the Legionnaires Club is revealed. We have a gorgeous regular Francis Menapole cover. There's also a regular price variant by Will Conrad, but I love the regular cover, so that's what I'll be picking up. Nightwing number 57, Destiny, Fate, Predetermined Inevitability. These are all things that Rick Grayson has struggled to reconcile now that he has been given a second chance at life. A life recently unburned with years of trauma, defeat, and struggle when the hero known as Nightwing was shot in the head. There's a regular Chris Mooneyham cover. There's also a regular price variant by Jeff DeCall, which that DeCall variant I mistakenly had as a variant cover earlier on my weekly picks. Both covers are great, so I think I'm going to pick both of them up. Teen Titans number 27. Every Teen Titan has a secret, and they all come spilling out in this issue. We have a regular Giuseppe Camuncoli cover. There's also a regular price variant by Alex Garner. High Level number 1. Hundreds of years after the world ended and human society was rebuilt from scratch, a self-interested smuggler is forced to traverse a new continent of danger and mystery to deliver a child messiah to High Level, a mythical city at the top of the world from which no one has ever returned. We have a regular cover. There's also a gorgeous regular price variant by Francisco Mattina, which a lot of people seem to like because it's sold out at a lot of places online already. Bitterroot number 4. This series has gotten a lot of attention and for good reason. Great story. This is going to have 4 different covers for it. There's a regular Sanford Green cover, regular price David Mack variant, regular price Kevin Nolan variant, and a regular price Natasha Bustos variant. Sharky the Bounty Hunter number 1. This is going to be a mini-series set in a brilliant new sci-fi universe. Sharky's a blue-collared bounty hunter who tracks criminals across the galaxy in his converted, rocket-powered ice cream truck. Aided and abetted by his 10-year-old partner, he's out for the biggest bounty of his career. He's going to have 7 different covers for it. There's a regular Simone Bianchi cover. There's a regular price Simone Bianchi sketch variant, regular price Frank Quitely variant, regular price Matteo Scalera variant, another regular priced variant by a name I can't pronounce, a regular priced blank variant, and a regular priced Carl Kershaw variant. A lot of covers. It is a miniseries. Keep in mind, Mark Millar has that exclusive deal with Netflix for shows, but on the other hand, Mark Millar's spec hardly pays out. So buy with caution, but buy what you like. Monstrous number 20. Just like Saga, just like Walking Dead kind of used to be, this is one of those titles that you should always pick up every month that comes out. Fantastic story, so definitely pick this up. Age of X-Men Amazing Nightcrawler number 1. This is going to have 4 different covers for it. There's a regular Shane Davis cover. There's a regular price connecting variant by Nkiak Lee. There's a regular price secret polybag variant by Carlos Pacheco. And there's an incentive 1 in 50 variant by Corey Pham. Avengers No Road Home number 2. Nyx, the Queen of Night, battles the Avengers over the bodies of her victims, and Hawkeye pays the price of defiance. There's a regular Yasmin Putri cover. There's also a regular price connecting variant by Nico Swayan. Avengers number 15. This is Civil War Vampire Edition. Dracula forges unholy alliances from his prison cell. Ghost Rider goes berserk. The Shadow Colonel and his new Legion of the Unliving raise bloody hell all over the globe. There's a regular David Marquez cover. There's also a regular price Gerald Peril Captain Marvel variant. I love that cover. I usually don't like variants that have nothing really to do with the story, but this cover is gorgeous. In fact, it's my pick of the week. Black Order number 4, Empires, Rebellions, Superheroes, and Spies, all in a day's work for the enigmatic Black Swan. With a dark and twisted Nova on the rampage and her Black Order teammates getting decidedly pummeted, the Swan is presented with a simple choice: stay and risk an ungainly end, or leave and abandon the closest thing she has to a family. We have a regular cover by Eun-Hyuk Lee. There's also a regular price variant by John Tyler Christopher. Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man number 3. In this issue, Spider-Man heads to a part of the Marvel Universe that we've never seen before, and when he's out of his element, it's a place that doesn't even support human life. Guardians of the Galaxy number 2. Thanos is dead. Long live the new Thanos, but who will it be? Will the new Guardians of the Galaxy find that person in time before the universe comes crashing down? We have a regular David Marquez cover. There's also a 1 in 25 incentive variant by Matteo Scalera. Hulk Farines number 1. Wow, what a great name for a title. This is going to be the clash we've been waiting for. It's Weapon H versus its predecessors, Wolverine and the Hulk. It's going to have three different covers for it. There's a regular Greg Land cover. There's a regular price Dale Keown Scrolls variant and a 1 in 25 incentive Corey Smith variant. Old Man Quill number 2. As Peter reacquaints himself with Guardians of the Galaxy, he'll find it's difficult to pick up where he left off. We have a regular John Tyler Christopher cover. There's also a 1 in 25 incentive variant by Rod Rice. Return of Wolverine number 5. Now that Logan has risen, how far can he fall? He's got three different covers. There's a regular Steve McNiven cover. There's a regular price Adam Kubert variant. There's also an incentive 1 in 25 Addy Grenade variant. I love the incentive Grenade variant. I was going to make that my pick of the week. The only thing that caused me pause was there are store variants out there now that are making that a virgin variant. So to me, it takes some of the luster away from that incentive variant. Venom number 11. The sinister symbiote skulks the streets of San Francisco. With the symbiote silence and Eddie finding parts of his memory missing, will he be able to find the answers he's looking for in the Golden City? Or will the return of his old stomping grounds reveal secrets better left buried? There's a regular Ryan Stegman cover, regular price Scrolls variant, and a regular price David Gibbons variant. Wolverine Infinity Watch number 1. Wolverine has finally returned, disentwined from the evil clutches of Soteria, but hang on. Did he have an Infinity Stone? And how did that happen? And wasn't he popping up all over the place for a little while? The answers we seek are finally revealed as Logan goes cosmic alongside everyone's favorite God of Lies and Stories, Loki. We have a regular Giuseppe Camuncoli cover. There's a regular price Ji Hong Lee Scrolls variant. There's a regular price George Perez variant. And there's a 1 in 25 incentive Mike McCone variant. Grumble number 4. This comes from Albatross Exploding Funny Books. It's kind of a regular cover by Mike Norton and a variant cover by Jim Mahfood. Appalachian Apocalypse number 2. This comes from Cave Pictures Publishing. After the ancient staff of Lilith, Mother of the Damned reanimates the dead, country boy JB and his estranged upper crust wife Anne must come together to stop the zombie hordes and save the people of Appalachia. Light Princess number 1. This is also from Cave Pictures Publishing. A benevolent king and his beautiful queen long for a child but bravely face the heartbreak as their regal friends across the land welcome children of their own. The queen proposes a great sacrifice in order to provide an heir, which the king hesitantly accepts, but when their longed-for child finally arrives, the king's wicked sister, covetous of his throne, secretly curses the new royal baby. Knights of the Golden Sun number 4. After her battle with the giants, Uriel is left caged alongside the very human she was trying to protect. At the same time, Lucifer, still under Azrael's spell, finds Uriel trapped and is reminded of the cherub he once was. Together they confront the giants and fight for their survival and freedom. Meanwhile, Gabrielle and Michael discover the truth about the House of David. Love, love, love this title. It's from Mad Cave Studios. Can't wait to pick this up. Also, just in case you're interested, comicbookinvest.com has a limited number of Knights of the Golden Sun number 1. Their exclusive variant that just came out is for sale at comicbookinvest.com. Make sure if you want to get a copy, you go there right now and secure it because there's only, last time I checked, about 40 copies left. So there you have it, guys. Those are my picks for new comics that are coming out Wednesday. February 20th, 2019. Let me know what books you guys are picking up. Comment down below. Let me know what titles you think should be in the video that aren't in this video. As always, it's your collection. It's your money. Buy what you like. This is Brian with Superman's Comics in collaboration with comicbookinvest.com, and I'll see you guys next week.